Manzano High School has been in classes for about a month now.
But the sounds of the school year, students in the halls, teachers giving lessons, are joined by construction crews banging away on the roof. They're also joined by steam from roofing tar and the smell that comes with it. New at 10, Action 7 News reporter Matt Grubbs has more on what's taking so long to fix the roof and why.
The tar machine outside Manzano High is a far scent from new notebooks and freshly sharpened pencils.
It's pretty bad, the smoke and everything, can't breathe, smell.
Downpours over the summer soaked the roofing project already underway, forcing Manzano to have crews start over again. They had to rush just to get the doors open, and they did, but the roof work isn't done.
It's not like this is one of your small projects. It's front page news in the school newspaper where somebody knows how to write a lead. It says you would have to be both blind and deaf not to notice the construction here.
It doesn't bug everyone.
The tar and all the roofing, I'm used to it because I have family, I guess, that does that kind of stuff.
They haven't been causing too much noise or anything.
To those it does bother, though, it's trying their patience.
I come home with headaches, and I've had some of the students just kind of complain that it just, you know, gets in their lungs.
It does smell, but APS says they paid extra for low-tox roofing tar, and school officials say the tar part of everything could be done by the end of the week. The scent did disappear for a while.
It's interesting because for parent night a couple weeks ago, they had the machines and the gate moved so that our parents could walk through and they didn't have to go around. So our parents didn't really see what we were having to do with every day.
And it doesn't appear any parents caused a stink. Students and teachers can't escape it, though, and can only hope that by the time the smell of their new books fades, so does the smell of the tar. In Northeast Albuquerque, Matt Grubbs, KOAT Action 7 News.
More details. APS says crews have to work during the day, which means there is construction going on while school is in session. The district says they hope to have noticeable construction done by the end of the month.